Hello everyone, our main product include TEC controller, laser driver, TEC module and so on.
The TECA1 XVDAH series is designed for driving parity controllers. It can regulate the object temperature with high energy efficiency and high stability. The efficiency can go up to 90%. The high stability is 0.01 Celsius. The TECA1 XVDAH series is compact and highly integrated. The TECA1 XVDAH is packaged in a six-sided metal enclosure, which blocks EMIs to prevent the controller and other electronics from interfering with each other. TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH is one of the TECA1 XVDAH series. The 5-way in-pin number TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH stands for power supply voltage. The 3 voltage stands for the maximum TC voltage. D in-pin number TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH stands for DIP package. A in-pin number TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH stands for temp is on when SDGN is 0. H in-pin number TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH stands for high precision. The maximum output current is 2.5A. TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH can be used with the evaluation board TCEV104. The TC controller evaluation board is mainly used to adjust the external compensation network of the TC controller so as to match the characteristics of users' thermal load. The TEC controller provides these functions: temperature measurement and monitoring, thermal load, compensation network, temperature control, loop status indication, TEC voltage monitoring, thermistor TR, curve linearization, power up delay, shutdown, and so on. If you want to know more about TECA1 5-way 3-way DAH, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com.
If you want to know more details, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com. Thank you.